that, please. I don't want this.
I just found out that Edna Birch has died. It reminded me what secrets did to me back then. So, I'm going to be honest with you now. I'm not going to stand in your way anymore.
See, the sooner we do this, the sooner we can put it behind us.
I want you to know that I did it for the best. As far as I was concerned, you were my daughter from the moment I first set eyes on you. And you always will be.
That is all I want the test to prove.
Yes, but you need to understand how much I've always loved you. And how much I always will.
And you'll give me the sample.
I don't need to. The timeline never added up, so I've always known. I'm not your biological father.